tapped into a surveillance drone. Eyes on. Got movement down there, Alejandro.
Migrants are in the water. Border patrol's responding.
Narcos use the migrants as a distraction. They could be moving us on as we speak.
Copy. Where's FBI on this?
FBI's an hour out. Right now, you're all we got.
Stand by. Rodolfo, los migrantes son una distracción. El sujeto está en movimiento.
Parece que cruzaron el río en una lancha. Vamos a buscarlos.
Órale.
Rare Watcher.
Alejandro, do not let Hassan cross the border.
Solid copy. Out.
Se cruzan la frontera, güey. No tenemos jurisdicción.
Pues encargaremos de que no pase.
Mira, coronel. Ahí, hacia el norte.
Esa es su lancha. Párate aquí.
Escucha. El cartel está moviendo rápido a Hassan.
Todavía lo podemos agarrar antes de que crucen.
Entendido. El muro está adelante. Prepárate.
El cartel de las almas está trabajando con Irán. Esto es nuevo. ¿Y si Hassan cruza?
Cambiamos la estrategia.
Escucha, voces.
Yo veo a cuatro vándalos. Veo a Hassan, arriba del muro. Mierda, acaba de cruzar. No lo podemos perder. Tenemos que interceptarlo.
¡Despejado!
Despejado.
Watcher, the target crossed. He's on the move. We're pursuing.
Colonel, that's not advisable. You have no authority or assets in the area.
I know. Just keep pushing FBI and contact local PD. Out.
¿Le echaste un ojo?
Negativo. Se fue corriendo.
Vamos a perseguirlo. Órale.
Él lo va a llevar a una casa de seguridad en el pueblo.
Tenemos que encontrarlo.
Entendido.
Hassan tiene más amigos aquí que nosotros. Esté atento.
¿Quieres que te mate, gringo? Entonces retrocede.
Anda por aquí. Vamos.
Someone's out there.
Fuckers.
Acá.
Hey! What the hell are you doing? Shit!
El campo está libre. Muévete. La casa de la esquina.
Entendido. Lo veo.
Ábrela. Yo lo cubro.
Párate en la puerta. Hay gente que vive en estas casas y nosotros no somos de aquí, güey.
¡Special Forces!
¡Special Forces!
Drop your weapon.
Fuck you.
Get the fuck back. Okay. Now.
Don't shoot. Don't shoot.
The men who came through here, where did they go?
They went that way.
Vamos. Watcher, we're at the corner of Flores and Barajas. Target in the west to a stash house.
Copy. I've got local PD coming your way.
Roger, out.
Mira, se fueron por ahí. ¿Estás bien?
No es nada. ¿Tú?
Estoy listo, güey. Por aquí.
Puede que Hassan esté solo.
Mi turno, Rodolfo, pero no por...
Special Forces, get down!
Get the fuck out of my house!
I'm not here to hurt you, I'm looking for someone. ¡A la verga, no los pierdas de vista!
The man who came through here, where is he?
Hey, hold it!
Yesenia!
Hands up!
Hey, hey, hey! Don't fucking touch her!
Don't fucking move.
La verga.
Washer, send medical. Civilian down.
Rodolfo, vámonos.
Entendido.
¿Cuál casa es nuestro objetivo?
Empezamos con los suyos de dos pisos.
¿Por qué?
La luz de seguridad se acaba de apagar.
Drop your fucking weapons.
No hagas lo que te dicen. Nosotros lo arreglamos.
Exactly what I say or I'll fucking shoot you. Understand? Step forward to me. I want to see empty hands above your head.
I'm Colonel Alejandro Vargas, the Special Forces. We're after a known terrorist.
Gomez, hold up. These are her guys. Hard to tell you boys apart from the cartel. Where's your suspect?
We tracked him down.
Entrando.
¡Guillermo! ¡Policía!
Cuidado con los enemigos. Vamos para el segundo piso.
Burn everything. Daniel, who I am?
You're a terrorist, pendejo.
I'm a soldier. And I am here to fight. No. Let him burn as Gobroni burned.
No puedo salir.
¿Dónde está la estopa?
Escúchame, Hassan se fue. Lo están moviendo para afuera. Algo está cruzando el Atlántico. Hay un barco entregando algo.
¡Fuerza, compa!
caballo!
Hassan was taken back into cartel protection in Las Almas. Mexican special forces confirmed Hassan is moving something sizable towards the U.S. The cargo could be containers housing missiles. We don't know how many, and we don't know the targets.
To find out, we need to capture Hassan and bring him in for interrogation. We'll send Soap and Ghost to link up with the Mexican special forces in country, along with all the manpower they need.
We can't start a war in Mexico, General.
Certainly not. I'll task Philip Graves and his shadow company, PMCs, to assist. Their rules of engagement can help us cut some red tape and get this done.
Understood, sir. Let's find Hassan.
Alejandro!
Sergeant McTavish!
Call me Soap.
Lieutenant! Last one says they call you Ghost.
Actually, I believe he prefers to
That'll do! Welcome to the City of Souls.
I've never been to Mexico.
This is in Mexico. Las Almas.
Shepard's contractors are inbound to reinforce. They're bringing hardware. They'll need room.
My base is your base.
Good. Now, where's Hassan?
Cartel safe house, 10 clicks from here. Get in.
It's
my second in command, Sergeant Major Rodolfo Parra.
Le tengo miedo a los fantasmas.
You know Spanish?
No.
You will.
Wait, truck, four under the bike.
Oh, yeah. Hey, tranquilo. Easy. It's normal here. Guns on the street is jurisdiction of the police.
Where are the police?
Las Almas has a very serious problem. There are few here to uphold the law, and many of those who resist corruption disappear.
What about the military?
Well, because we are well trained, soldiers are recruited by the narcos.
Why not you?
We grew up here. We call us vaqueros, cowboys. We love this place, and we will die fighting for it.
Guns and balloons. It's a new one.
Narcos use generosity to win over the people.
Even the children.
Especially the children.
What's on those sheets?
Narcomantas.
Cartel cloths.
Messages from El Sinombre. Warnings marking territory. The streets are laced with death.
Who's Sinombre?
El Sinombre. The nameless. Leader of the Las Almas cartel.
Where can we find him?
You can't. No one knows who he is. But he is everywhere. And this is a challenge. Los vaqueros like challenges.
With your mask, you will fit in well if you go.
So you calmala. Checkpoint is the army. Turn right, we'll go around.
Why?
Some troops are in the pocket of El Sinombre. Like I told you, he is everywhere. Cartel is hiding Hassan in the village across the river. Let's hope he's still there.